Food delivery riders have ditched their bikes to rally for better pay and conditions in the CBD. The Transport Workers Union says 3 out of 4 riders are paid below legal minimum rates. Meanwhile, delivery service Foodora is being chased by the ATO over unpaid taxes and superannuation. The company recently stopped its Australian operations.